LinkedIn is the ideal platform for professionals to connect with others and network for business. Aratrika Reddy, protagonist of the book 8 Hours by Upendra Namburi, stepped out of a book into the online world. In a matter of days, she connected with the who's who, from CEOs to finance and marketing heads. She initiated one-on-one conversations with them on LinkedIn, asking them to share insights that would help her save her multi-billion dollar business as she set out to do in the book. Given the response, she invited some of these professionals to meet her in person at a cafe. For the first time ever, a fictional character emerged into the real world. Her guests soon arrived. She engaged them in a conversation about their business perspectives. On the other side of the bookshelves, the author officially unveiled the book, 8 Hours.
Okay, one little secret. How many of you know the name of the protagonist in this book? All right, so meet Aratrika.
Everyone was surprised to see the character in front of their eyes.
I find doing weird things fun.
So I would have never gone to a book launch. But I think this whole experiment just shows the power of digital.
There is nothing which will ever substitute a conversation in person, an interaction in person. And I think a launch is one vehicle which allows a physical connection between an author and a reader.
A plot twist to the LinkedIn campaign got people curious about the story and drove them to buy the book.